All of us in bioengineering are excited to recognize and celebrate the graduates from the calendar year 2020.
Regardless of where you go next in life, I think you will be well equipped for the challenges that are in front of you because you chose to pursue graduate education and because you chose to pursue graduate education in bioengineering.
We might have a PhD in BME, but what we were really trained in is how to be successful despite uncertainty. And now is definitely the time to start exercising this skill.
Congratulations.
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 And I know graduate school can feel very isolating, but we all went through the same thing. And we all experienced these feelings, and we all have a choice. A choice to recognize that fear and accept it for what it is, a protective mechanism for yourself, and choose to see past it. And when we make that active choice to accept our self-doubt and then move forward, that's when we can truly succeed in our careers and our personal lives in anything that we do.
Dear Bioengineering Comets, we wish you all the very best in your life and career goals. We will be here to empathize with you in all your setbacks and applaud all your achievements. Please know that we will always be here, a part of your extended Comet family. Whoosh.